Does zinc help type 2 diabetes? Is there a relationship between the zinc and type 2 diabetes? You bet.
Hello everyone, if you are looking for exclusive deals, blogs, educational content every week delivered to your email, subscribe to our newsletter at sugarmds.com right now.
Hi, welcome back. My name is Dr. Ahmet Ergin. I'm an endocrinologist. So today, we will look at the link between zinc and type 2 diabetes. There have been a lot of studies published explaining how zinc deficiency can play a role in the rise of type 2 diabetics. Let's take a look at some of the details. First and foremost, there is absolutely a link between zinc and an amazing health benefits it provides against type 2 diabetes. Our bodies require zinc for so many things. What things? Well, everything from helping a simple cut or scrape heal quickly to proper cell growth and division. A healthy immune system depends on balanced levels of zinc. This can also help prevent serious side effects from illnesses including pneumonia and diarrhea. And no one wants to deal with that, correct? People who have diabetes have a much higher chance of being zinc deficient than non-diabetic folks. Basically, this means people who have difficulties controlling their blood sugars are also likely to have very low zinc levels. There are a few detailed studies about this, one in particular from 2021, which suggested that low zinc levels could actually be considered a sign of blood glucose problems in older people with type 2 diabetes. I mean, that's incredible, right? Why zinc? What is so special about it? Well, it is actually the antioxidant capacities within that zinc that we can consider that a superhero factor, right? Now, with all of this fascinating news in mind, adding a simple zinc supplement, like the SugarMD Diavitamin has zinc in it too, may actually be something that's not only super accessible, but really is a super useful supplementation in addition to other blood sugar controlling supplementations you may be having. Amazing, right? Now, yes, taking a simple zinc in a vitamin, for example, may enhance and improve your glucose control, which in turn prevent, manage, and even treat type 2 diabetes, which was documented actually in a 2019 meta-analysis. This study explained that a diet rich in zinc may lower the incidence of type 2 diabetes by 13%. But what if you are not ready to commit to a total dietary overhaul high in zinc? Not to worry, even a diet with a consistently low dose of zinc from supplements can also help reduce your risk factors. Interestingly enough, on the flip side of this, diets that are low or lacking healthy levels of zinc have actually been linked to what is called unhealthy dietary patterns. In simple terms, this means a poor diet, but more studies are needed to make an official link between the two. But what if you just want to focus on eating a healthy, balanced diet without taking a supplement? Surprisingly, even though many foods contain zinc, it's been suggested that about 17% of the people are still zinc deficient. That's a large number. Now, let's explore a few options of foods rich in zinc. The top source of zinc is oysters. In just 3 ounces of it can actually contain up to 74 milligrams of zinc, which is a whopping 600% of what we need in a day. That's incredible. It is also high in protein, omega-3, B12, and sounds like some serious nutritional powerhouse type of stuff for me. Now, otherwise, great sources of zinc are good red meat, poultry, seafood like crab and lobster, beans, nuts, unprocessed whole grains, your dairy. Remember, you always want to make sure you check with your doctor prior to starting, you know, some serious changes in your diet. While the main concern we are talking about is the link between zinc deficiency and low levels of zinc, you can actually consume too much zinc as well. So hold off on all you can eat oyster bar, okay? Now, what happens if you eat too much zinc? Well, high levels of zinc can be anything from stomach cramping to nausea to vomiting and, in extreme cases, gastric bleeding. While these are extreme, a couple of other notable mentions, according to National Institutes of Health, consuming too much zinc on a daily basis between 150 and 450 milligrams can actually cause urogenital issues like urinary tract infections, strong smelling urine, and pain in the pelvic or groin area. It can also be linked to low copper levels, altered iron function, decreased immunological function, and low levels of good, which is a high density lipoprotein HDL levels. Can increasing levels of zinc totally cure type 2 diabetes? It's unlikely, but in addition to your doctor's recommended diabetes management and lifestyle adjustments, and maybe some SugarMD supplements, it can definitely positively affect your blood sugar levels, and in some cases, delay the diagnosis of type 2 diabetes. Now, managing stress, eating a balanced diet, quitting smoking, in addition to managing the weight and regular exercise, and all things we are told to do, right, or I'm telling you to do, is going to help you with your sugar balance. And of course, some individuals may still need to take their medication or a supplement or both in order to assist and manage their blood glucose levels. But now, as we learn more each day, it is becoming clearer that adding zinc for some might be yet another player in the fight against type 2 diabetes. Now let's summarize this. Now you know there's a link between your zinc levels and your type 2 diabetes levels, right? Yes, we do know that now. While it is not commonly talked about, there has been an increase in the studies around this topic. Now, how you can increase your zinc levels, what foods you can get for additional zinc into your diet, and is it possible to consume too much zinc? So we talked all about that. So stick around. We will talk to you about more good stuff like this to help you manage your type 2 diabetes. Hey guys, I hope you're enjoying this channel so far, and I hope you subscribed already. If you didn't, do it. And if you did, watch this video right there. I think that will help you too.